Yeah. Don't expect yourself from people. What do I mean by this? Like, don't expect yourself to come out of people. Don't expect aspects of you to be in other people. So earlier I was riding the e-bike, you know what I mean? I was riding to the store and just riding back slowly thinking about shit, you know what I mean? And I was, I have a cousin and he makes music. And, you know, when I was a kid, he would make music and I expected him to be like a famous rapper, you know? He still could be today, but, you know, when I first saw him rapping, I was a little kid, and I was like, oh, yeah, he's gonna be a famous rapper, like, you know what I mean? Like, oh, and here we are almost 15 years later, and according to my observation, it doesn't appear he's what I saw him as. I don't give a fuck, I'm just saying, like, I had this expectation as a kid, and then, you know, almost 15 years later, it's like, oh, okay, well, different things panned out. So, one example. And then another example, like my uncle, I remember he played baseball. And as a kid, I was like, oh, he's going to be a professional fucking baseball player because he was really good, you know? And I was like, I'm going to see him on TV. I really, like, believed this as a kid. Like, and here we are about 15 years later. He ain't a professional fucking baseball player. You know what I mean? Like, here we are. And I realized, like, well, what the fuck? Why do I see so highly of people and shit, and then, like, they end up going down a different path? But, like, that part is fine, but the part that I was fucking up is, like, I was expecting the result that I'm gonna produce in my life from other people. So, am I gonna be a famous rapper or famous fucking baseball player? I don't know. You know what I mean? I'm not saying that, oh, I'm gonna be that. But, like, that's the standard that I expect from people because that's the standard I expect from myself. It was like a natural child reaction, like, oh, well, of course you're going to do this so much and so consistently that you're going to be famous and fully successful with it. Of course you're going to. Like, and then I'm older, I'm like, well, why didn't it pan out how I saw? You know, like, of course, yeah, life happens. You know, like, life is, like, way harder than we realize. You know, I was a little kid, like, oh, yeah, like, I didn't realize what it really took. I was like, oh, of course they're gonna be that. And it's like, nah, bro, life happens. Life hits you. You have all this fucking other shit that you worry about. You have all these fucking insecurities that are fucking trained into your mind that make you care about other shit before fulfilling your dreams. You know what I mean? Not to mention all the bullshit making you believe you can't fulfill your dreams. You know what I mean? Yeah, so I was expecting the level of life push that I expect out of myself from other people. You know what I mean? Like, I expect me, if I'm fucking rapping my whole life and shit, I expect me to be a fucking famous rapper. If I'm doing whatever, I expect me to be fully, like, maximum elite, top tier, successful in it. Because that's what I expect out of myself. That's what I, like, demand from myself. That's what, like, I strive for and push for. That's the bare minimum of my standard of life is the top upper echelon of humans. You know what I mean? Like, that's the bare minimum requirement for me. And that's where I fucked up. And I was expecting myself from other people. You know what I mean? Like, I was expecting myself from other people. Like, so yeah. Don't expect other people to live up to your fucking potential. Don't expect them to live up to your fucking dreams. Don't expect any aspect of you from other people. I see a lot of people do it. Like, parents expect their kids to grow up how they fucking want. Like, nah, I'm not you, bitch. I'm an extension of you. I'm not you, though. You're a boring ass. My parent that fucking chose to work instead of fulfill your dreams. So fuck you. You know what I mean? Parents expect it out of their kids. Their kids expect it out of their fucking parents. Like, oh, I can't believe my parents are da-da-da-da-da-da. Well, you can't expect them to be you. You can't expect yourself out of them. You can only expect yourself out of you. You know what I mean? So, yeah. Don't expect yourself from other people. Because, like, you only have that level of expectancy for yourself. You know what I mean? So, yeah. I was just on the e-bike earlier today, and I thought of that. And I wanted to share that. Don't expect yourself from people.